go?
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you for, if you're watching the live stream right now, thank you for coming out. Audience is outside right now. I just wanted to talk with you guys directly. Tonight, there's a little bit of instructions with this recital. A lot of it is, well, really, this should be a incredibly like immersive experience is what I'm going for, at least. So within this, if you can, try to either have a you know, a good stereo system around you or headphones. And you know, I think ideally this will be best experienced with your eyes closed or just, you know, very active listening. Let's see. And then I'll go ahead and describe the setting a little bit. But basically throughout this entire recital, you're going to be walking directly forward. The surroundings, your surroundings will change throughout all of this, and that can be based in fantasy or reality, but it's all based on your interpretation. But with that said, I will give you a starting place so we can all go off that together, but from there is your experience. So this is the setting. You are in a dark forest with a wall of trees on either side of you. A dull light surrounds the few feet around you, but ahead and beyond the trees are pure darkness. The path ahead stretches deep into the darkness with no end in sight. You continue walking forward. This work is incredibly different than anything I've ever done. It's a very experimental for myself. And you know, I hope it works out the way I would like. Thank you for being willing to go through this experience with myself. So thank you very much, and let's do it.
Thank you. I'm not sure you're going to finish the volume. street in the morning that I reached the party.
Yeah.